The next award is the Outstanding British Contribution to Music Award. This award celebrates the unique and outstanding contribution to music that was made by the late, great Robin Gibb. He's simply one of the greatest figures in the history of British popular music, in fact, global popular music. With the Bee Gees, as well as an amazing solo career, he achieved sales of over 200 million records around the world. He was a prolific and extraordinarily brilliant writer. He wrote many of the Bee Gees' greatest songs. Many of these come to mind, Massachusetts, Staying Alive, You Win Again, and so forth. I worked with him, he was a wonderful man. And on behalf of Robin Gibb, to receive this award, please give a huge welcome to his wife and his son who have come to collect the award this evening, Dwina and RJ Gibb, ladies and gentlemen.
I started a joke which started the whole world crying. Oh, if I only see that the joke was on me. Oh, no. I started to cry, which started the whole world laughing. Oh, if I only see. Oh, no, that the joke was on me. I looked at the skies, running my hands over my eyes, and I fell out of bed, hurting my head for things that I'd said. Then I finally died, which started the whole world living. Oh, if I only see. Oh, no, that the joke was on me. I looked at the skies, running my hands over my eyes, and I fell out of bed, hurting my head for things that I'd said. Till I finally died, which started the whole world living. Oh, if I only see that the joke was on me. Oh, oh, no, that the joke was on me.